On the 12th day of exams, my teacher gave to me 12 sharpened pencils.
On the 11th day of exams, my teacher gave to me 11 sleeping students.
It is Tuesday, December 3rd, and I'm Miles Tauber. Now Nico and Harrison with the announcements.
Whoa. Woo!
Please stand for the pledge.
Nice energy, Miles.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back.
Good morning, Spanish River. My name is Harrison.
My name is Nico.
And now it's Nico with information on sports.
Attention any girls interested in playing softball. There will be a meeting today, December 3rd, during lunch in room 1127. Any questions, see Coach Ranfone. The girls' flag football team is having an informational meeting for new and returning members. Any interested players this Friday, December 6th. The meeting will take place after school in the cafeteria at 3:15. Please arrive early and plan to stay for 30 minutes. For updates and more information about the team, follow at River Flag Football on Instagram. Now to Coach Mack, followed by Mr. Delaney with senior ads and yearbook information.
Hey, good morning, Spanish River. Hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving break. Remember, a few weeks left before winter break. Also, some yearbook announcements. Seniors, senior ads are going to be due. We push the due date back to next Friday, which is December the 13th. So if you want to get a senior ad in the yearbook, please, please, please pass on that word to mom and dad. They can email me, they can call me. We'll get them the information, get those seniors ads in. They are going quick and space is limited. So again, senior ads due by Friday, December 13th, all right? Also, yearbooks, you can still order them, but I ask you, don't order it today. Order it tomorrow on Giving Tuesday. Every yearbook that's ordered tomorrow, $1 goes to St. Jude Children's Hospital. So why not wait till tomorrow, order that yearbook, get that special donation into that great cause. Last thing, seniors, thank you so much. We're printing your pages now. Thanks to everybody who took their senior picture. Remember, again, you had to have it taken by November 1st in the yearbook, so we're trying to squeeze all those people in. All right, so order that yearbook, and thanks, and go Sharks.
The school-wide positive behavior team would like to give a shout-out to the following students who were nominated by one of their teachers for displaying at least one characteristic of being a true shark: smart, honest, attentive, responsible, and kind. Shout-out to Alexandra Avrak, Morgan Sternleave, DJ Hawkman, and Gavin Goodman. Way to go, Sharks. If your name was called, please stop by Sweet Silver to pick up your award from Ms. Carrill. On December 9th, from 6 to 7:30 p.m. at the Media Center, there will be an informational night for senior parents and students who want to learn more about the FAFSA application. Please join us. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Abramowitz in Sweet Silver. Thank you. Now on to Nico.
Attention seniors and juniors. The University of Tennessee will be meeting this Wednesday at 10 a.m. Sign up on the school website if interested. Best buddies will meet in room 1131 today, Tuesday, December 3rd. Please remember to bring dues of $15 or welcome to join the fun. Now to Harrison with more club meetings.
The Jewish Student Union will be having their weekly meeting today, December 3rd, 2019, in room 8106 at lunch. Come join us for a fellowship, fun fellowship, and of course, pizza. Chick-fil-A breakfast sandwiches will be for sale tomorrow at 7 a.m. in the front of the main office for $3 until they are sold out. Tomorrow, December 4th, come vote for your favorite teacher or staff member at River. Once a month, you can vote for who inspires you and motivates you, who supports you, and who wants to see you succeed, not just in the classroom, but in life. This will be your final vote of 2019. We will see you again in February of 2020. Come show your appreciation and vote during lunch at one of our courtyard tables. One vote per student, please. There will also be a rogue Kappa meeting in Mr. Turner's room 8143 during lunch this Wednesday, December 4th. And now onto highlights from the boys basketball team before winter break.
Spanish River, we're here at Spanish River. First St. John Paul basketball preseason game. Sharks had a great win the other night. Looking for another one tonight.
Teams of Pink Ribbon is meeting Wednesday in room 3104 WSRH. Don't forget, we're collecting toys to take to the children at Joe DiMaggio Children's Hospital. Even if you can't attend, drop off a toy to brighten a sick child's holiday. Never attended? Come to your first meeting and see what we're all about. Do you like Thai food? If so, join the Asian American Club. This month we'll be serving delicious Thai food on Thursday, December 12th. Please make sure to bring your $20 club dues as they will be collected at the door. Please make sure to RSVP for this event via Remind at SRHSAAC. Now to Harrison.
Love the Asian American Club. Also love Fellowship for Christian Athletes meets every Thursday at lunch in room 8115. All are welcome. You don't need to be an athlete. We will have food and you can bring your lunch. Come and enjoy some quality time with friends in prayer and fellowship. Reminder that there is an SAT and ACT math tutoring available Thursdays during lunch. Bring your lunch and come to room 8114 right after fourth period to participate. Review test questions, learn test-taking skills, and brush up on some math skills. Now onto the hands-on a van contest.
Where's the remote? We need the remote.
Here. What's on?
Check out the news.
Because next Saturday, the popular soft drink company Blix will be promoting their new flavor, Zingleberry, by having a hands-on a Blix van contest at several high schools across the country, including
Spanish River High School.
That's right. And the prize for this year's winner?
A reserved parking spot.
Auditions are coming up for Mamma Mia, December 11th, from 3 to 6. Meet in the Black Box Theater for your chance to be part of this amazing show. There is lots of information on Google Classroom, including forms and song selections. Join with code HMB2H0. We'll see you next week. Second quarter is so short that there is no time to get behind. If you need help, NHS offers free tutoring daily in room 1153. D, please utilize this wonderful resource to keep you successful in all your classes. We are here to help. Come in at the beginning of lunch. You can bring your food and computers are available. Don't struggle to keep up your grades. Get help today. Now to SGA with Winter Spirit Week Dress Up Days. And that's all the announcements we have for you today.
Have a great day. Teacher of the Month voting tomorrow. Shout out to Miss Burke. You already know what's up. Vote for her tomorrow, Teacher of the Month. And have a great day. I'll see you back tomorrow. On the-